Hi guys, how are you all today? Welcome back to my channel. Now the new year is here and this whole new year new me concept is something that we'll all be at least talking about if not practicing in reality. But I feel like there are some ways you can dress better in 2021 and I just wanted to share those with you in this video. I was recently looking back at a few old photos of mine when I was in school and I felt like I wish I could go back and tell my 16, 17, 18 year old self to kind of dress better and how she could have dressed better and you know teach her everything that I have now learned. So here are a few things that I feel you should know if you want to dress better in the new year. The first and the easiest way to look more classy and more chic and more dressy in this new year is to upcycle your clothes. Now you and me both know that a lot of times when we open our wardrobe, we see that we have nothing to wear. And this whole blockage in our head is something we can get rid of. So the best way, the easiest and most affordable way of doing this is to upcycle your garments. So what you do is basically give your clothes a second life by being more creative and involving new ideas when it comes to the same garment. For example, if you have a trench coat, right? And this is something I personally do as well. So if you have a trench coat and because it is like a statement piece, you might get bored of wearing the same color again and again over different outfits. So find out ways that you can wear it in a new manner. And for this, you can easily go onto Pinterest and search for trench coat outfit ideas. Or another way of doing it is there are a lot of stickers, brooches and badges available in the market and even patches that you can sew onto your jackets or your coats or your bags. And I did this in school. I used to always put badges on top of my school bag. So it would just look more chic, more funky and more fun. I've seen a lot of rose patches, a lot of smiley faces and nice funky quotes written, so you can use those. This way not only are you upcycling your clothes but you're also getting a lot of new outfit pictures and nobody will be able to know if it's the same piece or not. The next way to dress better in 2021 is to do thoughtful shopping. Now I know a lot of us when we go out for shopping or even when we're shopping online, we just see something, we keep on adding it to our carts and then eventually we end up buying things that sometimes we don't even wear. Sometimes what happens is we buy something but we can't understand how to wear it more than once because we don't know what to pair it with or it's just like a dress and we can't wear it again and again. So we just open our wardrobe and we stand there just staring at the pieces and we know that we have nice pieces but nothing comes to mind as to how you can put those pieces together. When I go for shopping and I like something, I make sure that for that particular garment, I have at least three other things in my closet that I can pair it with. So if I'm buying a top, I make sure that I have say a pair of jeans or trousers or a skirt or just something else that I can pair it with so that it's not like I'm only using it once or I'm stuck with one outfit that I have in mind. I can use it in a lot of ways. Not only will you have an integrated wardrobe in this way, but you will also end up saving a lot of money. The next way you can dress well in the new year is by taking care of your clothes, which is also called clothing care. Now, this may seem something very basic and something very simple, but it's just super important and it can change your dressing game like anything. In 2020, we've all stayed at home and for me, I know that I haven't been very careful when it comes to ironing or making sure that I'm wearing wrinkle-free clothes because nobody had to see it anyway. But this year, we might be going out. Hopefully, we will be going out. So it's important that you take care of your clothes. And clothing care instructions are always written on the label of your garment. So whether you have to dry clean it, machine wash it, hand wash it, it's always there on the label. If it's not on the label, it will be on the tag. So before you throw away the label, just have a look at it from both sides, I should say, and make sure that you're noting down how you have to care for that particular garment. Different materials have different care instructions. So make sure that you're following those because it's not just about buying the garment. It's also about maintenance and care post-purchase. The next way to dress better in 2021 is experimenting. Now, I know this sounds scary and as humans, we're all so comfortable in our comfort zones, which is pretty natural. So experimenting is something that I would recommend. I don't mean to say just go out wearing all red or like a very bold color. Go one step at a time, but you know, try to incorporate certain colors, certain prints in your wardrobe and experiment with different textures, different materials, newer prints, bolder prints. They make a statement and at the same time, they stand out and it'll also help you experiment and you know play around with different colors and different vibes and different moods that you're feeling. So it's just a good idea instead of just sticking to your regular jeans and a t-shirt and that two simple colors, you know, maybe you can incorporate one bright color or something with more print on it. Honestly, just trying out a new style of denims also counts as experimenting. I for the longest time just stuck to slim fit, but when I tried out the high rise wide leg jeans style for myself, I honestly fell in love with it and I feel like I've been sticking to the wrong set of jeans for the longest time because these ones flatter my body type at least so much. So it's just an interesting idea, and it's a very fun thing that you can do for yourself, and you never know what might look good on you. Until you try it, you will never know it. Next way to dress better in 2021 is to follow the color theory. Now when I say experiment, I don't just mean wear anything and everything and just head out without any head or toe. Whatever we wear, be it light colors, pastels, bold colors, it should all be according to a set pattern. Now this is easier if you refer to the color wheel. Colors that are on the opposite sides of the color wheel end up looking good together. There are a lot of other combinations as well, and I have a whole video coming out on color theory very soon, so stick around. Basically, it's very important to know what looks good with what, otherwise you might just end up looking like a rainbow and you might just walk out like that, and you don't want to do that. Some basic color combinations that always end up looking good together are obviously white and black, navy with black and navy with white, red with camel, red with white, red with black, brown and muted pink, pink and gray, marigold and gray. I'll also be making a detailed video on color theory and color matching, so stick around. The next way to dress better in 2021 is correct lingerie. Now you might be thinking, how does it even matter? It's just like an innerwear. Nobody's gonna see it anyway. But trust me, the correct lingerie can literally make your outfit look way better. If you're wearing a plunging neckline or something that is fitted on the bust, make sure that your bra provides great support. Similarly, if you're wearing a bodycon dress, make sure to wear seamless underwear which does not show through the dress. It can honestly look very bad and very shabby, to say the least, if your panty line is showing through your dress. It's a good idea to invest in these things if you don't have it, because it can make or break an outfit. You can wear the best bodycon dress, the most expensive bodycon dress, but if there is a line showing through underneath, it doesn't really make sense, right? I also have a lingerie essentials video on my channel, so if you haven't watched it, I will leave a link right here and in the description box below, so make sure you check that out as well. And that video will tell you what all you can buy, what all options are there, what looks good with what. So definitely have a look at that as well. The next way I feel you can look a lot better in 2021 is by taking care of yourself and by pampering yourself. If an outfit looks very good on you, but you look tired or you look messy or you have under eye bags or you have chipped nail paint, it just, there's no point to it, right? The whole effort of curating the perfect outfit goes to waste if you look tired or messy or unkempt, you know? So it's a good idea to take some time. I usually do it on Saturday or Sunday. I give myself an hour or two and I nicely do my nails, I do my eyebrows, I do my hair, everything, and just kind of prepare myself to look good and to look presentable for the coming week. Minute things like taking care of your sleep, your face, your skin, your hair, your health, all of these, they don't take up a lot of time, but they can play a huge role in how you look and how you feel. Obviously, if you dress well, you feel well, but if you don't take care of your body, you will not feel well no matter what dress you're wearing. So if you work on yourself and if you pamper yourself and if you give yourself some time, it can literally change the whole game for you. And that's about it. Those are all the ways that I think you can literally rock the new year and dress to impress and do, honestly, not impress others, but to impress yourself over and over again, right? I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below letting me know what other videos you want to watch and what are your favorite ways of dressing up. What are you going to do in 2021 to look a lot better? And definitely subscribe to the channel if you're new over here. I would love for you to join the family. I do post a lot of fashion related videos. One last thing before I leave, I do go live on Instagram very often. My profile is right here on the screen, so make sure you come check that out as well. And I'm gonna see you guys next time. Till then, bye bye.